I have three cats named Abby, Louise, and Phoebe. All three of my cats are female and get along with each other most of the time. Phoebe's the outside of the group, since we only got her about 4 weeks ago and the older cats are still getting used to her. We haven't figured it out yet. Cats are my favorite animal. I like house cats and big cats. Abby and Louise are total opposites. First, Abby has long hair, and Louise has short hair. Second, Abby will lick people, and Louise won't lick anyone. And third, Abby doesn't like treats, but Louise loves treats. Phoebe is mostly like Abby, and only a little bit like Louise. If someone were to ask me which cat was my favorite, I'd say they're all my favorite. But if I had to pick one, it'd be Louise. I like Louise because she'll sleep with me, and she's very calm and nice. Abby and Phoebe are tied for second. I like Abby because she'll lick my face when I'm on the computer, and she is also very nice. I like Phoebe because she is so tiny and precious. I could just hold her in my arms all day.